While a popular way to keep track of your inventory items, sometimes barcodes wear out and need to be changed, or sometimes they're simply not needed anymore. In this video, we'll show you how to edit and delete a barcode. From the inventory screen, select the item with the barcode you'd like to edit or delete. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see your assigned barcodes info. Next to this info, there will be a change button. Tap that now. From here, you can choose to replace the barcode or remove the barcode. Let's start by replacing the barcode. Now you can either manually enter the barcode information or scan the new barcode. A pop-up will appear. From the pop-up, tap Assign. You have now edited your barcode. Now to delete your barcode, tap Change next to the barcode's info. Select Remove Barcode. A confirmation pop-up will appear. If you don't wish to proceed, select Cancel. If you're sure you want to delete your barcode, select Remove. Your barcode has been deleted. Now you know how to edit and delete your barcodes. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.